I do not want to gamble with the opportunities and lives. Eh, baka sabihin ng baka meron, baka wala. Ang hirap yan. And Davao City in the coming days will be hardened. There will be a more pronounced presence of security people from the army, from the police, and everybody in government. Tutang sabi ko,